Hi Sagittarius, this is your next 7 days reading. I'm going to look at your energies, how you are going to be affected by them in the next 7 days period from 13th to the 20th of this month, June 2024. So 13th to the 20th, what's going to come to you in your life? So what's influencing you in this time period is the Six of Pentacles. Something is coming back to balance. Reciprocation of some sort will happen in your life. A gift or a blessing is coming to you. Generosity will be shown to you from your person, special person, your family, your institution or your professional environment. You will be getting balance in terms of your money, good scores, or you know, something is going to rescue you out of your problems. If it is a financial problem, loan will be coming to you. So very fast, Eight of Wands energy, very fast progress can happen. Three of Pentacles is showing that you will be accomplishing something of value in this time period. People will be ready to collaborate with you in your home, around your home, around your stability in this time period. So you have been going through a period of exhaustion. You have gone through trials, errors, rejections, but you have not given up. You have been courageous in this time period, whether it is your love situation, whether it is your professional situation, whether it is your general life. With the Page of Wands coming to you first is telling me that you are going to be in enthusiasm. You are going to hear some good news. This could be the Magician and the Justice. So Magician and the Justice is telling me that you are going to achieve some success and a new situation. An old situation is over. A Justice is telling me finalization, final result, final verdict is coming to you. Miraculously, it is taking you towards a new situation. You are going to embark on a new journey. You are going to start a new life in this time period. Many of you, indications are good. Indications are that your balance in life is coming back. If you were in an imbalanced period, you are coming back to balance. A verdict is going to be in your favor, and with the Magician, you will have the energies of a new starter, energy of you know, having all the capabilities to fructify your dream. A Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, a Gemini, a Aquarius, Libra, Gemini is around you. So you could be having some issues with a Aquarius, Libra, Gemini. You are going to leave that. You could be having an issue with a Virgo. You are going to leave that. Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn energy. You are moving away from all that, and in this time period you are consolidating your energy, seeing some great success, taking authority in your situation of life. So authority situation, or a person around you, a boss figure, a parent is supporting you in this time period to achieve success. So you could be a father figure giving support to your children. You could be receiving support from your father figure or a boss figure. The Sun card is telling me recoveries are coming in, whether it was a bad situation in your health, whether it was a bad situation in your job, career or studies. You are going to see revival in this time period. Name, fame, success, improvement. With Three of Cups, there is going to be union with a partner also possible in this time period. Nine of Cups is telling me that you will have a wish fulfillment. Whatever you are thinking is coming to you. Whatever dreams that you had seen it is coming to you. Individual liberation can come to you. So success is coming to you with great support and collaboration. You are coming out, or something is ending in your life forever. So you are transitioning from being guarded. You are transitioning from a situation where you were handling your problems. However, you kept a higher ground, you were fighting in a fighting mode, you were a fighter like person, but you did not have emotional success. So four of cups was your situation. You were not expecting anything, you were apathetic regarding your situation, but the blessing is coming in, and a situation of fighting for your upper ground is now ending. So you will be having great authority in this time period, coming back, authority coming back to you. So temperance is your underlying situation. With the Queen of Wands, you are having the energies of a magnetic person, attractive person, someone who is master of their craft, someone who has the capability to grab new opportunities. Intellectually, you will be sound, you will be curious to know your future, you will be curious to know about your forward movement, and you will be moving with knowledge. So temperance is coming to you, and that is your also identification of a Sagittarius. You have the capability to dilute or take the middle path in an imbalanced situation. So you have the capability to heal. So you'll be healing in any situation, whether it is love, whether it is problem or untrustworthy situations in job or in your work or career. And with the Six of Wands, you are going to have a short-term victory. A victory over your odds is predicted in this time period. Your outcome is that with strict institutions, strict rules and regulation, with restraint, with a parent who is authoritative, who could be guiding you in a good way, you are getting help from a mentor, guide, father figure in this time period to move forward. And you will be giving many tests and you will be evolving in this time period. So Six of Swords is your action. So you are coming out of stagnation, trauma, trouble, moving on to peace. With the Nine of Pentacles, it is assuring you work situation will be very good, financial situation, studies or scores will be very good, and you will be having self-reliance. So on your own merit, you are going to succeed in your life in this time period. So what has been troubling you was a bad relationship with the lovers in obstacle position, bad relationship, untrustworthy lover, or abusive lover. It could be bad friendships, it could be bad choices. So you had this problem, this was your obstacle. The best thing which is happening for you is the new path, the jump that you are going to take, the leap of faith that you will be taking in this time period will be very, very advantageous for you. You are moving into a structured, committed, loyal, moral situation in your life, which is connected to success. So your outcome is great, and this new path will be good for you. So you could be dealing with a message of concern, and with the judication card, you will be counseled to do well in your life. You could be taking advice of a doctor, teacher, mentor in this time period to go through a period of a concern. There can be a gift and a blessing coming to you from the universe with the gift card. You could be a privileged person, or you are dealing with a privileged girl, lady, someone younger than you. Official person could be someone in uniform, will be able to help you or give you support. Someone official is giving you support in this time period. Your community, your team, your official person is going to expand your circle in this time period. So Sagittarius, what is very very pertinent in this time period is the ascendant card. So ascendant means in your natal chart, ascendant tells a story about how you walked into this life at your birth and how you walk into any new situation. So you'll be walking into a new situation, and that is going to be news in this time period. It describes the door through which you see the world and the world sees you, your filter system, and hints at your awakening consciousness at this time. So the ascendant, also known as the rising sign, describes the degree of zodiac just coming up over the eastern horizon at the moment and place of your birth. So how do we see the world? Take a long look at the assumption and presumption through which you filter your experience of reality. Really look at how your privilege, trauma, or certain attributes of your history can distort the reality at the moment. Do what you can to dismantle those obstructions so you can see the whole view. Open that aperture of your mental consciousness. So conversely, look carefully at signals you send off. Do they match your intent? Do you say you are fine when you really need a hug? Are you trained to sound modest or apologetic when really you know what you are doing? Do you act like you know what you are doing when you don't? So notice what you project onto the world and take responsibility for how you are seen. The ascendant is where you become visible. If this makes you nervous, investigate what needs to be healed or where you need to grow, and what kind of confidence you need to feel very comfortable. So the challenge is regarding ascendant is, the challenge is front door is only one part of the house. Be willing to look beyond appearances and into the heart, but don't count on others' ability to do so. So the gift of this situation is, over time your reputation is built on what you do now, not how you look. So reputation regarding what you do is important rather than how you look. So whatever that means to you, Sagittarius, that is the message I am giving you. If you have liked this reading, please like and subscribe. If you have something to say to me, write it in the comment box. People who are going through issues can contact me for a personal reading. These readings are prepaid, pre-booked and pre-slotted. So decide and then move forward regarding a reading. You can write to me through the email ID in the description box. Also explore the membership link if you want to. Please do like, share and subscribe, and keep watching my videos which I make for you. Thank you so much. Bye bye.